You travel all around the world playing reggae. Is it a universal kind of music, do you think, reggae music?
Yeah, absolutely. Everywhere we go, Japan.
Japan, they dance reggae in Japan?
Yeah, they sing reggae too.
Cool.
They sing dancehall reggae, roots reggae in Japan.
Yeah.
And I also played last year in Moscow.
Moscow.
First time reggae.
First time in Moscow.
And like we always go to South America, of course. Brazil, Argentina, Chile, Bolivia, all these countries. And also in Europe. Mm-hmm. So reggae from the time of Bob Marley to now has grown up. And it's still growing up. And also has some new territories, you know?
To explore.
Yeah.
You can only just love what reggae brings to us. Reggae brings something that is so unique. Reggae brings a message and a love and a joy and a dancing and a mood and a feel that you just have to, even if you wake up and you don't feel good. And once you hear one of Bob music or Peter, you know, ba-da-da, da, you have to just, yeah, shake your head and say, oh, man. You know, even if you don't understand the word, and later on you start to understand what he's saying, then you have to just full, you know, your heart just start to get joyful. So that's what reggae music does to us, you know, cure us. Even if you think in certain funniness, as soon as you hear that music, you know, you start to shake your head. In the hospital you go and people who are sick and dying, as soon as that music start to toe, the big toe start moving, you know, and the head start bobbing, and that's it. That's how powerful that music is.
Here in Brazil, we call it Levanta Defunto.
Yeah, well,
people bring the dead alive, you know?
There you go. There you go.
It's like that.
There you go. That's what it does. Bring the dead alive.
Yes.
That's right.
Eu perguntei para ele, para eles, eles viajam o mundo inteiro tocando reggae, né? Daí eu perguntei se o reggae é uma música universal. Eles falaram que com certeza, que cada dia mais o reggae tem mais força. E o Fully disse que o reggae é isso, levanta defunto. As pessoas podem estar deprimidas, podem estar mal, começam a ouvir o reggae, mesmo que não entendam as letras, elas sentem aquela vibração e começam a balançar o pezinho. And in what places people enjoy reggae the most?
Wow. Difficult.
Difficult to say, but Brazil here is
Brazil is crazy.
Brazil, people love reggae here.
I think in Brazil, people show their emotion. You know, they have strong love. They show their emotion. They're not afraid, you know, they're not shy. And when the music starts, they go crazy. It's like a carnival, you know.
That's true.
They have good spirit.
Yeah.
Eu perguntei para eles, né, em quais lugares o reggae, as pessoas gostavam de reggae mais, assim, eram mais enlouquecidas com reggae. O Junior disse que era muito difícil dizer. Daí eu cutuquei, tá, mas é aqui o Brasil. Ele disse que o Brasil é incrível, que aqui as pessoas demonstram seus sentimentos de uma maneira muito autêntica e que quando o reggae toca, é como se fosse um carnaval. And talk about your solo careers. You have album.
New
albums.
Both myself and Junior. Junior have a terrific album that is out, and I have an album that is out last year, was For All Time, and I have a new album coming out. It's going to be in the summer. It's called Fully Loaded.
Fully Loaded.
Yeah, Fully Loaded. So I'm looking forward to have that album out, and it's going to be a delight, you know, to have that album out. And again, like I said, Junior have an album out that I've been listening to myself, and he's going to sing one of his songs too, and I can't wait. So it's terrific, you know, the album is great, and we're looking forward to, for the album to be out and for people to, you know, listen to it and enjoy it and feel just as good as I feel.
And when it will be released?
It's going to be released in about a month from now or about 2 months from now, yes, between that time. Fully Loaded.
Fully Loaded.
Yeah, and the first album was For All Time.
For All Time.
Yeah.
O Fully Fullwood vai lançar daqui a um mês um álbum novo chamado Fully Loaded. E ele disse que o Junior Marvin também lançou recentemente um álbum solo. Eu perguntei sobre as carreiras solo deles. E eles falaram que estão aí, os caras estão com a corda toda, né? And what Porto Alegre could expect And what Porto Alegre can expect from tonight's gig?
Don't miss it. Do not miss it. Reggae fans are non-reggae fans. I'm telling you, this is the closest thing that I'm telling you right now. I am not a salesman. Okay, but okay. I'm telling the reggae fans that please, please come out and see the show because very, very good. I'm telling you right now, it's going to be, like I say, you know, you have, you know, one of the greatest, Junior Marvin here on guitar, the original guy that plays all those great solos. So what can you say, you know what I'm saying? So I would say to all the reggae fans and the non-reggae fan and the curious reggae fans, please come out and check out this show. Please come out because it's going to be a riot.
Oh, my God.
Not in a negative way, though.
Okay. Well.
Well, I think it's going to be a great show. I'm going to perform a couple of songs from my new album. My album is titled Wailing for Love.
Wailing for Love.
And it's on juniormarvin.com.
Juniormarvin.com?
Yeah.
So okay.
Hopefully we'll get distribution in South America soon. So we're trying
we
to.
Hope as well.
Yeah.
But tonight's going to be classic songs like I Shot the Sheriff, Get Up, Stand Up, Legalize It, you know? It's going to be great.
Oh, I believe it. Eu perguntei como vai ser, o que os porto-alegrenses podem esperar do show de hoje à noite. O Fully disse que é imperdível, tanto para quem é fã de reggae, quem não é fã de reggae, quem é apenas curioso. Ele tá com a corda toda. E o Junior disse que, vão, que além disso, eles vão, além desses clássicos, I Shot the Sheriff, Get Up, Stand Up, ele vai tocar também músicas do novo álbum dele, Wailing for Love. Is that right?
Correct.
It's Wailing for Love, então... Eu acho que vai ser muito legal. Guys, thank you very much. You
thank
know,
you.
I'm very
thank
happy
you very much.
To have you here. I hope you enjoy.
Yeah.
As people here will enjoy, I believe it. I'm sure yes. about it.
Of course. They're not going to go home unhappy. Trust me. Everybody that comes to the show is going to be going home dancing and shaking their head. And very pleased.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Muito obrigado.
De nada, eu que agradeço. O Fully disse que quem for ao show hoje à noite, ele tem certeza que não vai se arrepender, que vai sair muito feliz. Eu agradeci muitas vezes, viu que o Junior até fala um pouco de português, e agora vou convidá-los a assistir a um trecho, então, aliás, a um clipe do Bob Marley. Let us go.
Let's go.
Curte aí, então. Is it love?